Hello and welcome to our wildlife highlights for the week of November 26th, 2023. We'll start off with a few shots of Terry and Teresa. Random nature and wildlife shots. There's a small mockingbird flashing its wings. I'm not sure exactly why they do this, but if you Google it, you can find a few different theories. Lots of white-crowned sparrows in the area. This coyote attempts to catch a gopher digging a hole nearby. But it seems like the gopher is aware of the coyote's presence. It stays underground, and the coyote eventually gives up. We saw a few red-tailed hawks this week. Here's another one hovering in place. Here's a deja vu moment. I encountered a coyote in the same spot where one stopped a few weeks ago.
Hi, coyote. Come here. It's okay. It's okay.
A few shots of Jack and Anna's Raven School. The views from one of the peaks in the Verdugo Mountains overlooking the San Fernando Valley. Here we see the other direction overlooking Glendale and Los Angeles. This raven appears to be a young female. Here's Anna making her territorial call while in flight. The juveniles are still playing with young red-tailed hawks. We'll go out like we sometimes do with a couple of sunsets. That's it for this week. Subscribe for more wildlife content coming your way.